Pathway Records. Hardcore is alive and well in Newcastle, and if they come with a band that has been doing it consistently for the last 10 years, if the people like you that show up, show the fucking star of the pit, show your fucking star on the stage, and have a good fucking time in the name of hardcore culture, yeah, give it up! I'm fucking tired of your stupid hardcore, yeah, I live for this shit! It's all fucking love right here, but it's time to fucking step it up! For the next 2.5 minutes, it's every man for this fucking funeral! Don't be fucking crazy! There's no fucking space in this fucking man! Show me something fucking crazy! We'll be right back. feel we had the privilege. It's like more than a dream, actually, being able to fly over to LA and play Santa Fury. And the best thing about that experience is going over the other side of the world is Australians feeling that you're just in your own bubble in a fucking island out here. And meeting fans and people that are the same exact fucking mindset as you. Make some fucking noise from Scowl all the way from the fans. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So, thanks all for showing up and putting on. No, I'm just kidding. Make some fucking noise for Tsunami! I feel fresh because I'm on the tour with us, but whatever, Tsunami. Now, for real, we spent taking a long time in bands, but we're supporting other bands that come over here, and it's almost like not real life that us as an Australian band have the opportunity to bring our two fucking incredible acts to come and see our scene, to play in fucking Newcastle, Australia, and that shit's only possible because of our fucking scene here. So make some fucking noise for yourself! Let's fucking do it, Kane.
Yeah!
You come to the fucking show and you look on stage and you usually see five guys out there doing their thing. It doesn't really tell the whole fucking story. Hardcore's the one of the only genres that I can think of where we're able to do the shit of my fucking dreams, and do it alongside all my best fucking friends. Please, make some fucking noise for the incredible Candace Krieger. She's someone that brought into our friendship group kind of later in life, learned the reins, and is into fucking hardcore for all the fucking right reasons. Putting on for your fucking friends and building a community that we can all benefit from. And you know what? It's her fucking birthday today! So please, everybody, just say happy fucking birthday to Candace. Did you see her, yeah? Once again, thank you so much for showing up. This band is called Speed. We got two fucking songs left. I know you know it.
Thank you.